Hi, my name is Paolo and this is the 11th video of my Via Francigena pilgrimage by bike that happened between the 30th of July and the 27th of August 2016. If this is the first video you watch, I recommend that you take a look at the introduction to the series blog post, which link is down below in the description. This video covers my route between Arras and Bapaume in France. It is stage 13 of the Via Francigena Lightfoot guide. For now, despite the shakiness, I hope you can enjoy the video and drop me a comment or send me a message through the blog if you have any questions. If you want to see more videos like this, please subscribe to my YouTube channel or to my blog, which will send you an email alert every time a new blog post is published. Thanks for watching.